so today it's raining, and I was planning on taking eggs from outside and putting it in there and making a video about that. But it's raining, so I can't go outside because there won't be any eggs under a rock. Wild egg colony. So anyway, that queen is not my original queen that you see in my first video. My first video, actually, that queen is my original queen. So all the larvae in there aren't that queen's larvae. So my original queen, I kind of smushed her, she died, and I introduced this queen, and the workers accepted her. So now they're acting like a colony and everything, and it's working out good. The water does not look good though. That is disgusting. So I have to move them to test it, but they won't go for it. Any idea why? Like, there's a ton of mold back there. Black. Does anybody know why they won't move? If you do, thank you.